is why I love Rose. He's darker.
Because Ben Affleck's
hot. I don't like that man at all.
Which Robin?
Tim Drake's the
dead one. Tim Drake's better.
You Joker, I got you.
Which one did he say?
The dead one.
Jason Todd.
Jason Todd's okay, but come on, Damian Wayne.
They're kind of similar, but fans wanted Jason Todd killed off. I do not get that, don't ask me.
I like Jason, I'm sorry.
Someone's just in the nostalgia critic, that is awesome. Nostalgia critic!
Yeah.
I love that.
Can you are and why you specifically chose to play that character?
10 and 9 are absolutely my favorites. I can't do 9 because my hair is too long and I found this wig and thought of 10.
11 because I lost my coat for 9.
Hello, darkness, your old friend!
Oh.
My old friend is accurate.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
Well, it's like,
have a hug.
Yeah, that's not what I asked. I'm like, what? She has one.
You don't do too much, friend.
I said, eat, drink, do whatever. I mean, she's already helping herself.
Have fun.
Waffle.
Yeah, go ahead.
Is this not a waffle?
Yes.
What? Sterile's always so
shush! Question's being asked. Yes, sir.
Another waffle.
Who's the dude that played pudding? The dude from Fantastic Beasts?
No.
He's supposed to be the next Doctor.
Wait for you.
The dude from Fantastic Beasts, the main character. He's supposed to be the new Doctor.
What?
He's still not Ginger.
Well, technically.
And we thought you were a girl, so quiet.
Oh wait, I'm not done.
Maybe
okay, I'm just gonna stop.
Questions, concerns, complaints? Yes?
Grenade.
I want each of you to tell us who your favorite companion is and why.
K-9.
Very loyal. Amy. Ironically.
Shut up.
I don't really have a reason. I just like her. But I really don't like Rose, so...
Okay.
I'm like the only one ever.
No, I can't wait.
See, you
I can't
me.
Stand
you
Rose from my
butt.
Go.
No,
I'm out of character, I can't stand her.
I can't either, thank God.
That's why I said K-9. A whole lot better.
Okay, we're good.
Yes?
Oh. If y'all could kill anyone, who would it be?
Probably. Hey! I'll kill Amy twice. And probably River Song.
Right. Oh. Why you gotta kill my wife?
Don't kill his wife.
We've been married many, many times. Does he forget?
Yeah.
Yes.
Hello? Yes?
Questions? Concerns? Complaints?
Waffle.
Any thoughts on a spin-off of Kara and her
new? No. I don't like Clara almost as much as I don't like Rose.
No. My opinion, I need to bring back a male companion. All male companion.
So since you said that, who's your favorite male companion?
Jamie for Doctor Two. Love Jamie.
Jack.
Yeah.
Jack.
Jack Harkins. Handsome guy. He still says I'm better.
You're horrible. Let me eat my food in peace.
No.
We're just
supposed to be responsible.
Mm-hmm.
We're delicious, thank you. Yes?
Where's the snow globe?
Huh?
Where's the snow globe?
Questions?
Where does it all go?
Concerns, complaints, truths, dares.
That happens a lot.
I actually had a strangle 4.
Yeah.
No, 11, sorry. I had a strangle you once. Remember? 4, let me borrow his scarf.
I hate you.
I also kissed you.
That was actually nice.
We kissed ourselves.
That was a good time.
Let's not dwell on that. I don't want to even know the
self-sex, maybe?
Yes.
Favorite Dr. Cabilla and worst Dr.
Cabilla? I like the Daleks.
The Mad Helper.
Huh?
No.
Oh, it's actually Missy now?
Yeah.
Don't go to heaven.
Mistress.
PG-13.
Now that's actually a song.
So what's your favorite new Dr. Cabilla?
New? Still always be the Daleks. Exterminate.
Yours?
Choosing
my hand. Same.
You put on the Jeopardy song. That really helps. The things with the masks.
So.
Which season?
The gas.
Oh, you my mummy. That one?
That was nice.
Yeah. The creepy children things.
Harley, yes.
Particles.
The woman, the last human, there was just skin at the end. Her servant was called her.
Yeah?
Let's
try
it.
Missy?
I don't
know. It's the most
of the we meet a lot of people. Quiet, Donna.
Amy's over there somewhere.
Which one?
So is Rory. And River.
She's not next to you, actually. But Holy Ghost is a friend.
Yeah. She's sitting next to the bread. This is Amy right here. Hello.
Oh, there goes Jack.
Bye, Jack.
Don't freeze anybody.
No more snow.
Questions, concerns, complaints? Yes.
No comment.
Depending on what you bought, depending on what you mean about your cover.
What did you write? Christmas episode?
Christmas episode? Mm-mm. It was okay. I have to go to church. Questions, concerns, complaints, truths, stares.
Also, she has a puppy. We can do stuff with that if you want us to.
Puppy challenge. First one to break away. I doubt me and him will break away. Oh, yes! We'll do that if you so wish us to. Okay.
Vote!
Someone just give us puppy.
You can talk. You all can talk.
This isn't even opened yet.
This is now.
I don't really want to share. No, I wasn't filming.
Yes, Harley.
I dare you to stand on the table and yell legally, wobbly, time wobbly things.
The table won't hold up that much weight.
I would break the table.
Depending, I weigh like 150.
Okay, how about a chair?
I wouldn't. It's a safety hazard. Chair works better.
Wibbly wobbly tiny whiny thing!
Yes.
Yes.
Is there food in here?
Hi, can you read? I just
want to
get on.
We hate each other.
I'm sure.
Love hate relationship.
We make up in bed. Questions? Oh, Elle's taking photos.
What? Don't judge me.
Not judging at all.
I'm dead. I can do what I want.
We're also dead. What is your point?
We're always dead.
You should be worried about this video.
Questions, concerns, complaints? Real stares. Free hugs. Pictures.
I want to hug.
Come here.
Yay!
Would you want to hug your always? Is happening?
No.
You got a final
yes? I need a picture.
What? Yes.
Okay.
The stereotype is real.
Because I'm handsome.
There's tiny ones that like hugs too.
Who wants even to see us do the time warp?
Oh, no. I'm not doing that.
Yes, you are, 11. Come on.
I embarrassed myself. The video of me doing this last year is so cringy. I'm not.
Please, I would so do it. Watch it.
No, I'm not doing it.
You guys are trying to can. You gotta stay up. That's what I'm doing.
I'm not doing this again.
You swore.
No, I'm not.
11? Yes, you do. You enjoy it.
I'm ready.
Come on. Stop. Stop the
music. I have it, actually.
Come on. What you got?
Hold up.
Sorry.
Bye.
Hey, Santi, that's me.
This is why.
I'm literally wait. You're wearing slippers.
The doctor's taking a day off. You can do it. I'd come up there with you because I know I play this movie every year.
Now that we're on the top, like, the rock and roll thing. Did you see the new movie? If so, what did you think about it?
I have the remake of Rocky Horror. She's never seen either. He's never seen it. But first part, it. After Hot Patootie, it got good. Hey, the Columbia. Questions?
The scene Columbia was...
Yes. Concerns, complaints, comments. Thank you.
It was cringy.
I've actually met them. They're very nice people. Shut up.
That was
kind of funny. I had a lot to drink.
He's not the smart one.
Can I have more to drink?
Rose, please. I know you like it better.
Does not like
Wait,
nine better.
Because you kissed nine first.
Technically, that's still us.
Yeah.
So,
regeneration-wise,
let's. Oh gosh. Yes.
The time warp is very tiring, especially in these suits.
Do you need help?
I am so sorry.
He needs a lot of help mentally.
Same.
No,
gum?
No.
Oh, please.
We need to stop.
Do we just befriend people?
I sketch.
I've known these.
Questions?
My
concerns? There goes someone from Naruto.
My friend, what's the meaning of life?
What?
Meaning of life? 42.
I knew she was going to ask me this. I'm tired of this. On that note, why am I like this?
Because
you're
an anime character.
You're fabulous.
Oh, thanks, friend.
You entered the wrong side of YouTube.
That's
and there's
very
many
true.
Wrong sides.
I've been to all sides of it, too.
I haven't.
Don't go.
Questions, concerns, comments, truths, dares. Sherlock.
Sherlock.
Lord of the Rings.
Hobbit.
Kim Kardashian's a hobbit, just saying.
Don't disrespect my boys like this.
That explains the disrespect.
Elle has all right. He was murdered. Bilbo.
Not Tario. Keeley, probably.
Favorite outfit or inside of the TARDIS version?
Hmm. I always liked the phone booth.
Outfit 4.
We just always liked the phone booth. It suits. You can blend into anything, into any timeline, and no one questions. Unless you go to medieval.
With
the theme,
Victor.
Bad.
Yes?
When you finally do regenerate female, who do you want to be?
Scarlett Johansson.
Jennifer Tilly.
Yes.
The doctor is the girl of Chucky.
Be very awesome. Chucky's a good movie.
Yeah. Scarlett Johansson.
Get out.
Yeah. Questions, concerns,
y'all disrespected my family.
Sorry, not sorry.
I'm friends with your family. I have a concern about,
I have a concern about this too, that they don't know who Scarlett Johansson is. We all have concerns about you.
I'm a little concerned with life.
I don't know people by names.
Yeah, sure. Questions, concerns, complaints, comments, truth, stares. Did you see me and 11 argue again?
That's good.
That's every day.
They always want to see that every year. 2 years in a row.
Yeah.
The first crowd that wouldn't.
It's actually interesting.
And then I'll have none left. Actually, we live 12.
13.
Some fans count 8 as 12 and a half. 8 and a half. So technically, I'll meet them. Our regeneration timeline's messed up.
True.
Alright.
You're right.
Just like your life.
Your life too.
At same.
Hey, I swore to not bring no more companions. What'd you do? Hey, let's go traveling together. It'll be fun.
It'll be fun, Lisa.
They all leave eventually. We live forever. They don't. Learn this!
I am in denial.
Denial.
It is a wonderful place.
You're in more than just denial. You're delusional.
I mean, you're not wrong, but let me enjoy.
Never. I'll never let you enjoy. For as long as I live.
You regenerated with me, so...
I know, which is sad.
You get better hair. It's okay.
But then you regenerate to a grumpy old man.
My friend.
With very angry eyebrows.
His eyebrows are angry.
Oh.
227. Questions, concerns, comments, complaints. Free hugs.
Those are free hugs over there too.
Pictures.
He has a lot of emotional trauma.
Huh?
Because of you.
Wait,
can
I guess
you
do.
What?
I hear you. You have a lot of emotional trauma.
Because of you.
When don't we?
When did this all start?
Very long time ago.
Mary Jane.
It all started when I was born.
No! No!
Just
no. You won't miss much. It's on video.
Stop it, friend.
Mabel.
Bye, Mabel.
Bye, Mabel.
I had a really bad trip.
Questions, concerns, complaints.
Nobody's seen that.
Yes.
Heard of it? Yes. And I know there's a dipper sitting over there at the purple ears.
A dipper. I had to go on a button. I'm trapped.
I watched the Will
Smith. Oh my gosh.
I only know Dipper. I've never seen Gravity Falls. I know of it.
I love that show.
It's good.
You should build it.
Yes.
Wait,
you
people,
yes.
We love you.
Get smaller and smaller. See what you do.
Should I read the
fan?
Read the
fan
if you want.
No, but okay. Was anybody here at the panel before this?
No.
Huh? What
happened? Huh? The supernatural panel.
Oh, we were here. No, I
was. You were.
I was getting dressed.
Were you at?
Yes.
Were you at my supernatural, supernatural panel last year.
No.
You don't know the Darth Vader fic then.
Oh, they were just talking about it.
Oh, dear God.
Yeah.
I'll save that for the other one. What are you...
The ozone layer took it.
Cause.
Don't read the milk fic, please. Please.
So that's where Rose went.
This is no fun now.
Now she could eat all your food.
In character, we have to love her. Outside of character, we can't stand her. You have River Song, but go, Rose.
I have all the ladies and boys.
That's not what Jack said.
Jack is mine. He's lying to you.
You don't have ghosts.
He's in the TARDIS waiting for me.
He's in my TARDIS waiting for me.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he is.
Did you walk inside the wrong TARDIS again?
No comment.
So you did walk inside the wrong TARDIS.
It happens sometimes, okay?
Well, this is what you get for parking next to mine.
They're slightly different shades of blue. I didn't think it would matter that much.
There's
you can't tell the difference between left and right.
And you apparently can't tell the difference between layer shades of blue!
Okay, I'm colorblind?
No,
yeah, but apparently walked inside my TARDIS.
You were
Jack
drunk.
Jack still had a fun time.
It's depending on your definition of fun.
You were drunk.
I think his favorite's still nine, though.
Yeah.
He never lets us down about that. We had Dumbo ears. It was a bad regeneration, Tony. Better than angry eyebrows. Well, you have a huge chin.
You make me want to be the 13th, the 12th doctor.
You are far from farless.
Farless? Okay, let me get
changed. I can't speak.
No, currently the TARDIS is looking for you.
You did not.
Did too. Questions, concerns, complaints?
Truth or dares?
I'm gonna turn into the 12th doctor so I can have angry eyebrows. No, wait, it already happened. Never mind. I just don't have gray hair. You two can make me have gray hair.
Which one of us?
What mental health?
Same.
What concerns about our mental health?
We don't have any stability in our life.
Not anymore.
L? Yes.
I have a concern on how many people compare my hair to Oscar the Grouch. My hair is actually great underneath this, and it curls, and people think I look like Oscar the Grouch.
You're not alone! I get mistaken for the guy that got hit with toilet paper.
Thanks, I will.
Be the trash you were born to be.
I am trash.
She's not Elvis.
At least you didn't look like you got hit with a toilet paper roll.
I am trash. I'm trash number one.
Garbage goes into a trash can, not a trash can.
Yes, it can.
Blow ears. And the back. Yes.
I'm sorry, I can barely hear you. How many dolphins are there really? 11 or 12?
13.
Well, it's debatable. 12 and a half, 13.
I said 13.
Okay, so if it's 13, that means 9 is actually 10, 10 is actually 11, you're actually 12, and 12 is 13.
Yeah.
But if you're going the other way, it's 12 and a half. However you like to see it. Concerns? Complaints? About 11's Fez?
Or Fez?
Or Fez?
Fez!
No! Sit! Don't give in!
No!
What is it?
I think I really should be a Lemon Crocker.
The rehearsal is 3:30
now. I know.
I have no idea where my phone is. Concerns, complaints? Yes.
Do you know
what
Dipper goes to Taco Bell is?
Oh! What?
Do you know what
Dipper
goes to Taco Bell?
Why you
mentioned
that? What? Never had it. All I heard was blah 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 Taco
Bell.
Yes, Dipper
goes to Taco Bell. Where
I
he goes to Taco Bell
I
and some.
I don't know
what's
going on.
You never do.
Stop happening. Was it engaged?
Rated like
a
doll or something. If so, I should have rated
it. It can't be worse than the Darth Vader effect.
Please, no, it's more than rated PG-13. I don't know
what it is. More like 17 and older.
Questions, okay, concerns, okay. Complaints, just stares.
My other question is, can you do the time off again?
No.
But like, add more action?
I don't think you're going to get much action.
Little boy.
She wants you to chug the drink.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Someone's going to have to go pee.
2.5 liters. You want to chug the rest of 11?
The Infinity
Guy. Why do you have that?
Okay, but
to open your mind.
It's for my Walking Dead panel later, and I have a giant thing of pudding for.
What are you gonna do to me?
7 yes. pounds of pudding, Scott gave me.
7 pounds of pudding.
Don't eat it. Don't eat it all, Carl.
I'm going to the Walking Dead panel.
It's at 5:00.
I'm in that panel.
Oh yes.
So, I'm afraid of can opener now.
I'm not, he is.
I will be there.
I want to watch
you. You're going to be
me. I'm like, my
oh, great.
Yes.
I have a question for the Walking Dead panel. Would it be inappropriate if I made a ton of Glenn jokes?
No, I'm going to do it. It's
okay,
fine.
Thank you.
Join
so
me.
Make a ton of them.
Since it's now, it's about time Glenn died.
I'm not going to care.
Oh, yes. Hello. Welcome.
Like, I love Glenn, but come on.
I didn't care.
Abraham was better.
Yeah.
That's true, right?
I seen it coming. All I could do is laugh.
We'll miss his one-liners.
I like how he had me savage one more time before he died. Just like that one last line he had to get out.
He had to. And also, Glenn's gonna be the new Nightwing, so that's why he had to die.
I don't approve of this.
Rip.
Nightwing?
No, I approve of Nightwing. I don't approve of Stephen Young as Nightwing.
Nightwing from what? Like, what?
DC.
Batman. Yeah, like, what is it gonna be?
Nightwing.
I know that.
In the Batman movie.
There's a Batman? I don't get
out. I thought Nightwing was getting his own movie.
All I knew is a Batman Lego
Gambit
movie.
And that never happened, so. But I'm not mad because I didn't want Channing Tatum to be Gambit.
Why not?
Because it's Channing Tatum.
Is there
Do
any
you
more
need
to
a better explanation? He can barely act in Magic Mike. Like, what do you.
Oh, God. No.
That's what Jacob did in Twilight. No one else complained.
Yeah, but he's cuter.
I liked Edward.
Channing Tatum looks like a young, what's his name?
I think I like the brick wall better.
Chris Hemsworth should have played in Magic Mike. Just saying.
I
agree.
Like that movie.
You have no less.
I like Ghostbusters. I don't like the newest one.
It's not technically a remake.
It's
not.
I know.
It's gonna
I still don't like it.
Yeah, because they all appear in it. Yes, except for Egon.
That's true.
Tears. Yes. Questions, concerns? Yes.
Can I invite my mom in here?
Sure.
What?
Okay, I'll text her.
More the better.
Where is my sister?
Yeah.
The ozone layer took her. No, that's my excuse for everything that what goes missing.
Questions, concerns?
Goodbye, friend.
No one? I know, I think.
Do you know
I like the African-American one, she was funny. Her? I forget. Yeah, I like her. And Chris Hemsworth, he counts as a Ghostbuster. They're both funny. They still wore the outfit. You look good in it. Questions, concerns, complaints? Hello, no people who just walked in. Concerns, complaints, true stares. Free pictures, hugs.
Questions, truth, stares.
Oh, come on, I think somebody could think of something.
You can pet 11 if you want.
You like to be?
Yeah, you like to be petted.
You right.
We won't blame you.
Petting zoo.
Yes.
You still haven't chugged that drink. I'm just thinking of something.
I have to go into the steak and
shake after. Said you don't want to chug a drink during a panel, especially when you have another panel to do.
I've never read Homestuck.
I cosplay all the
my sister's Homestuck trash.
I don't have time. I have to get through One Piece.
Any trash turns to treasure.
I am not giving up. I am determined. Yes, I am pulling Undertale. I am pulling Undertale.
I was going to say, when did you turn into Frisk?
We know. Questions, concerns, complaints? Questions on what cosplays you want to find us in later?
Question, how do you direct your mother to panel room 3?
Look for the sun.